Good morning and welcome to Thursday. I wanted to share with you today one of my, at least, if not my favorite psalm, Psalm 139. As you listen to it, see if you can find places where you connect to it. Because this morning as I was reading, like, oh, wow, I didn't expect that line to strike me as much as it did. So Psalm 139 from the New Revised Standard Version. O Lord, you have searched me and known me. You know when I sit down and when I rise up. You discern my thoughts from afar. You search out my path and my lying down and are acquainted with all my ways. Even before a word is on my tongue, O Lord, you know it completely. You hem me in behind and before and lay your hand upon me. Such knowledge is too wonderful for me. It is so high that I cannot attain it. Where can I go from your spirit, or where can I flee from your presence? If I ascend to heaven, you are there. If I make my bed in Sheol, you are there. If I take the wings of the morning and settle on the farthest limits of the sea, even there your hand shall lead me, and your right hand shall hold me fast. I'll say, surely the darkness shall cover me, and the light be around me become night. But even the darkness is not dark to you. The night is as bright as the day, for darkness is as light to you. That's the line that really went, oh, wow. The darkness is light to you. It was you who formed my inward parts. You knit me together in my mother's womb. I praise you, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made, and wonderful are your works. Again, the darkness is as light to you. That's what I needed to hear today. I don't know. Hopefully you heard something in that too. And if not, perhaps you were simply blessed by hearing a reading of God's word. Thanks be to God. And have a great Thursday and a grateful day. Bye.